Hi, my name is Chris Young, founder of the Rainmaker Group, and this is the Care and Feeding of Sales Wolves vlog. Hey, look, right now, this is probably the fight of your life. The economy, really, this is every day, but now more than ever, with huge, huge question marks, huge concern about the future. Everyone's worried, you know, my job, your job, their job, the company, etc. Right now, it's time to fight. It is time to fight in the best way possible. It is time to create extreme value. It is time for self-reflection. How can my team, how can my sales team, how can my company create extreme value for our customers? And I hate to say it, internally and externally, we're not asking enough. What can I do better? How can we improve? It's frightening. It exposes that underbelly, that fragile underbelly. It exposes us to rejection. But now, if you wish not only to survive, but to thrive, now is the time to identify internally, externally, and especially with your customers, what can we do more of? What can we stop doing? How can my team create extreme value for you? Salespeople, it's not just the product or service that you sell. If your salespeople are not creating extreme value through the counsel that they provide, you're just one step away. If you're not already there, you're one step away from being a commodity. And commoditization is death. So right now, burn your boats. It's not what you think is valuable to your clients. Ask your clients, what are we doing well? What are we not doing well? What do we need to keep doing? What do we need to stop doing? What aspects of what we do right now do you find the most valuable? What aspects do we do right now that you find to be the least valuable? And I'm telling our clients right now, get rid of your paradigms, get rid of your favorite cow pass. In fact, tasty cows, the tastiest animals are sacred cows. Eat them. Burn your own boats. You may need to completely change your business model right now to deliver value and to not just survive, but thrive. A couple of quick thoughts here that I want you to be thinking about is speed up your feedback loops. Speed up your interaction with your customers. What's adding value? What's not adding value? What are they seeing? What are they hearing? Now is the time to speed up those feedback loops. And speaking of speeding up feedback loops, now is the time to speed up the accountability loops. I know we're all supposed to be loving each other, but the reality is if you've got a salesperson or team member or two who are not cutting it, who are not going to be cutting it, now is the time that they join another organization. Sorry, I know that sounds really, really rash and really against your tribe, but right now your tribe needs every single team member, and especially you as the leader, as the manager, as that guide, they need you to be letting them know through your actions, not just your kind words, but your actions, what we are going to do to not just survive, but thrive. And right now, it's going to be survival of the fittest. Let's just be frank. It's up to you. It's up to you. It always has been. Talent systems culture, now more than ever, you gotta have the right people doing the right things in a culture of accountability. You've gotta have the right salespeople using the CRM, using the scripting. These are not options. These are not options anymore. This is not an adult daycare. I love the word tribe, but a true tribe understands what the objectives are and they hold themselves and one another accountable. Now is the time that everybody rows in the same exact direction of extreme value creation. It's up to you. It's up to you. All right. Spoken enough. Chris Young here, founder of the Rainmaker Group. Call on us. Call on me. I'm here. We're here. Looking forward to hearing from you. Happy hunting.